Hey everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. I'm your trainer Kazi, and in this advanced Excel tutorial I'm going to show you how you can save a single workbook to multiple locations at a time. Okay, so we have three conditions. First of all, this is the workbook. Second one, we are going to save this workbook into multiple locations. And the third condition is we are going to do it at a time. Okay, so let's get started. Click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click Insert, click Module. Now write the code. Let's take a look at the code here. This is the file path where our workbook is going to be saved. I have selected two. If you have more, you can add this line again and again and change the file path. Okay, now there is another thing I think you should follow, which is how to get this file path. Okay, let's minimize Excel and say I'm going to save my file to this folder. Okay, so click here, and inside the folder I want to see what's the file path of this folder. If I click here at this down arrow, so this is the file path. Okay, just simply copy it and paste it at your code. Okay, and with a backward slash, that's really important. Okay, now let's click on this run button, and it's not going to save this file as macro workbook. It's going to save this file as XLSX format. Okay, so if I click yes and close this, now minimize this. So this is the book one, and in this folder I have the same book. Okay, and in our location we had one in this folder, Excel folder, and another should be in the desktop. So we are going to close this file. Let's open the file in the desktop. See, this is the file, you can see here, and let's close this, and now let's open it from this folder. See, the same file in multiple location. Okay, so this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you, thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. If you like this video, please subscribe here. If you can support the channel, check out this link. Please check out this playlist for VBA course and see this video. Thank you, thanks for watching.